भैया नारियल कितने का है?
50 रुपए का मैम।
50 तो बहुत ज्यादा है, 30 का लगाओ।
30 तो बहुत कम है, सुबह से कुछ नहीं बिका है।
नहीं नहीं, 30 से एक पैसा ज्यादा नहीं।
चलो ठीक है, ले जाओ
ये लो।
Why are you bargaining so much?
These street vendors, they are very smart. You stay out of it. Let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, listen, you have 500 rupees change.
For what?
I have to tip to that delivery guy.
I don't know, why do you give tips? He's doing his job.
It's okay, it's hot out there and they carry such big baggages. What's the problem? We can give some tips to them.
I don't think so. And I don't have money for any tip. भैया सुनो, इस काम के बस 300 रुपए दूंगी, एक पैसा ज्यादा नहीं।
मैडम मैं यहाँ 3 घंटे से लकड़ी का काम कर रहा हूँ, आपको पहले ही बता दिया था कि 1000 रुपए लगेंगे।
अरे मुझे सब नहीं सुनना, रहने दो ना, कर लो अभी इतने में, बाद में देख लेंगे।
मैम थोड़ा तो।
What are you doing?
You be out of it. I'll handle it, no? And every penny saved is every penny earned. हो जाएगा इतने में।
मैम क्या बोलूँ आपको?
Nice ambience, right?
Yeah.
So, menu.
This fish rangoon is for 1500 rupees.
Yes, sir.
It's pretty expensive. Can you do it for 200 rupees?
Sorry, sir.
It's pretty expensive for a small piece of fish. Can you do it for 200 rupees?
One second. Nijo, what are you up to?
Well, I'm bargaining.
Bargaining. We'll have this and please don't worry about the cost.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you. What was all this? Huh? Don't you know the kind of place we've come to? You made me feel so embarrassed.
Okay, so you're trying to say that bargaining is just for poor vendors and delivery boys. Is that what you mean?
I got your point. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Thank you for making me understand.
Good. So shall we order the real food now?
Yes, please. I'm famished. मैं नारियल दे दो।
इस बार मैं कम नहीं करूँगा।
कोई नहीं।
Coming from a middle class family, I never really had huge amount of money for donations. So I stopped bargaining with small fruits and vegetable vendors and started giving tips to delivery boys and waiters. So instead of seeing bargaining as profit and loss, if we can see it as micro donations, we can really make a big difference in the society.